सो गाइस, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल युवा इज अ इंटर्नशिप प्लेटफॉर्म जो जहाँ पे तुम पैसे देते हो फॉर कोर्सेस एंड देयर आर ह्यूज लॉट ऑफ कोर्सेस लाइक फ्रॉम ग्राफिक डिजाइनिंग टू वीडियो एडिटिंग फ्रॉम लाइक फैशन डिजाइनिंग साइकोलॉजी आई डोंट नो Then there is SMM, content writing, blah blah blah, a lot of these things. You can check them out. And the course ranges from like 500 se 6000 ka bhi course hota hai. But the thing is that they say ki live classes honge and you are guaranteed paid internship. That's the lie. That's the lie that they are telling. So it's not like a guaranteed paid internship milta hai. No, it's not like that. So maine Yuva ke saath SMM ka course kiya hai. I have done content writing ka course with Yuva. And the thing is ki they don't offer paid internships. They actually offer unpaid task-based internship for 1 month. जो तुम दिखा सकते हो अपने resume, but trust me, उसमें कोई real experience में नहीं मिलता भी. Like those people who are too lazy to go to YouTube and search them, search topics for themselves and क्या सीखना है, कैसे सीखना है, वो search करने में उतना बहुत laziness दिखाते हैं. So उनके लिए you are ठीक है, like you are teaches you basic stuff की क्या-क्या होता है. Like basic ही कहूँगा, एकदम beginner का stuff सिखाते हैं कि what is SEO, what is keywords, what is copywriting, ठीक है, सब कुछ basic सिखाते हैं, एकदम basic सिखाते हैं, ठीक है. Like because when I signed up for their SMM का course, social media marketing का course, I had paid 1000 INR and जो चीज़ें वो लोग बताते थे मुझे already पता था, because I had the self discipline to go on YouTube and learn stuff for myself and yeah, मुझे social media marketing का experience था, so yeah, I had a overall good marketing experience. I even went from 0 to 2000 plus followers on Instagram on my thoughts and realizations का page जो अभी मरा पड़ा है, ठीक है. But मुझे आता था सब कुछ almost. So yeah, मुझे पता था कि क्या क्या है and yeah, that's it. So another thing that Yuva provides is its certificate with IIM. And the certificate is worth it because IIM का stamp रहता है वहाँ पे, ठीक है. So yeah, that's it. And the second course which I did for Diva was the content writing. Content writing में जो भी सिखाते थे यार, it was too basic. Honestly कह रहा हूँ, बहुत बहुत basic चीज़ सिखाते हैं content writing में. I had the internship with the stage of OTT. मैंने उनके लिए blog लिखे थे. I had the internship and they said कि 8 घंटे देना पड़ेगा, पर ऐसा नहीं होता, ठीक है. So I don't know if they have changed to 2 घंटे per day or something. But the task that they provide in an internship is like तुम 1 घंटे में काम कर सकते हो, ठीक है, वो वाला काम, and 2 घंटे भी कर सकते हो. So एक हफ्ता नहीं लगता काम करने में. It's like write a single blog on that topic particularly. So that's the task that they give actually. And social media marketing में the task that they used to give is like create a content strategy. So content strategy वैसा कुछ नहीं है, बस blog में जाना है and just you can find the content topics which you can write about or make content on for the brand official and मेरे लिए वही काम था बस, ठीक है. सो आई जस्ट सिंपली डेट आउट अभी मैं रिज्यूमे में लिख सकता हूँ कि आई हैड वर्क विद द ब्रांड ऑफिशियल जिसके पास एक्चुअली 90K फॉलोवर्स है एंड 200K सब्सक्राइबर्स ऑन यूट्यूब. सो या दैट्स टेक्निकली व्हाट इट टू शो ऑन रिज्यूमे भी, बट द थिंग इज दैट यू डोंट एक्चुअली लर्न स्टफ व्हिच दैट हैपेंस इन द एक्चुअल इंडस्ट्री. एंड ये बात तुम्हें तब पता चलेगी जब तुम खुद फ्रीलांसिंग करने उतरोगे, ठीक है. Well, I am a SEO content writer. I help leadership coaches getting on the first page of Google, and within 90 days actually. So, see, मैं industry में हूँ, मुझे पता है कि कितना hard होता है Yuva, like in comparative to what Yuva provides. I really know कि कैसे करते हैं सब कुछ, how to have a good LinkedIn profile, how to build brand positioning, how to have a good personal branding throughout, how to have a portfolio, blah blah blah, a lot of these things, like जो Yuva नहीं सिखाते थे. It's not like you're passively course kar rahe ho and then you are making a portfolio and then you are just waiting for the internship offer to come up. Because the truth is, the paid internship ke jo menu hota hai Yuva mein, the first of all, hard time mein nahi hota, obviously. But it's not like you apply karte ho and then you simply get accepted. No, it's not like that. Take it. And maine kai baar paid internship ke liye, I have opted for it and I haven't got anything. Kyunki, I don't know. Like, simply, I don't know. Though I had skills, but anyways, क्या कर सकते हैं. So the thing is that if you're someone who is totally lazy about मुझे क्या सीखना चाहिए, how can I learn things, then go to Yuva if you have no experience. But if you have someone with intermediate experiences and like you are totally into कि हाँ मुझे सीखना है, अच्छी तरह से सीखना है, then I would say कि don't go to Yuva. Do your own research, learn from YouTube. YouTube में बहरा पता है सब कुछ. You can learn anything from YouTube. anything means anything. Like in the marketing, prospecting or anything. They are great coaches, there are great channels that provide you with daily content. Yeah. And bahut zyada content hai. Itna content hai ki tum pura dekh bhi nahi sakte apni lifetime, right? So if you are someone who really wants to take freelancing in his career, like really, really seriously to earn their own money, then do your own research, make a LinkedIn profile and try out reaching to clients. And you will be shocked to like after outreaching to 10 of them, because tum itna bura karoge tumhe pata bhi nahi hoga ki tum kitna bura kar rahe ho, theek hai. And unless you need to give, you are giving it really time ki kaise outreach karna hai, kaise post likhna padta hai, how can I actually do stuffs, understand if you do it in real life, you won't know. So UI is technically used technically, jaise beginner ho to it's, you can do it definitely. I would say ki UI mat karo, I can't say that, right? But yeah, if you're someone who wants to take freelancing seriously, then I would say ki UI YouTube mein bahut zyada acha resources milta hai, so you can definitely check them out and try that freelancing life for yourself. Kyunki trust me, ye itna easy nahi hota ki jitna dikhta hai, theek hai? Like 5,000 ya 50,000 every single month, it takes time. Yeah, so जो भी लोग कह रहे हैं कि 50,000 पर मंथ पाना बहुत इजी है, यू नो दे आर सेइंग इट आफ्टर बीइंग इन द इंडस्ट्री फॉर लाइक 1 to 2 years एट लीस्ट, ठीक है? एक क्लाइंट को क्लोज करने में लाइक 1 week से 1 month तक का टाइम लग सकता है, लाइक फ्रॉम अ स्ट्रेंजर टू अ प्रोस्पेक्ट टू अ लीड टू अ क्लाइंट, ठीक है? सो इट टेक्स टाइम एंड इट टेक्स एक्सपीरियंसेस एंड आई रियली विश कि आई हैड स्टार्टेड लिंक्डइन अर्लियर सो दैट आई कैन यू नो पोस्ट इट पोस्ट माय प्रोफाइल्स एंड वगैरह वगैरह सब कुछ. Well, I want to be creating a LinkedIn video on कैसे करते हैं LinkedIn for teenagers especially, so you can watch that up here. And अगर मैंने नहीं किया है, so it would come up in some time, but it will come, take no issues. And that's all about the truth about Yuva. I hope you enjoy this video, and if you are liking my content, please subscribe to my channel and share this with your teenage groups or friends. क्योंकि